Wednesday night in New York, Joey Rickard injured his thumb on this play against the wall. And today he was placed on the disabled list. It is a right thumb ligament injury. So it was the glove hand that banged into the wall as he tried to grab that ball. And he was replaced on the roster today by Daryl Alvarez, who was swinging a hot bat at Norfolk. So retroactive to yesterday. So Rickard on the DL.